Television is big business. Globally, it's worth more than 300 billion euro per annum.
The business model is broken, but nobody's invented a new one.
Television is an innovative medium. It changes, it morphs.
We have a gap between the reality of how TV is used and consumed and the way it's measured and packaged and sold.
As audiences shrink, how do we pay for the television of the future?
Miriam O'Callaghan explores what's happening to television. Monday at 9:35 on RTE1.